Hello everyone. I would also like to walk you through the concept of dispersion point based allocation and how does it actually generate results. So one thing which we have already learned is how a user can enable dispersion point based allocations. So what we'll have to understand here is how many disposition points actually are part of a product and disposition combination for the results on a well. So if you see this specific network, you would notice that for each well, the sales or production volume is essentially contributed from two measurement points, which is both the tanks here. And both the tanks are actually enabled as volume sources in the disposition volume sources on the allocation config. So depending on the network diagram and whether a volume source has been enabled for a specific disposition or not, the disposition points per well is going to be determined. So in this case, for this network, for each of the well, you would see disposition point results to be generated for both the disposition point, which is tank 101 as well as tank 102. If we go down to a network like a gas production network with wellhead meters, you would notice that disposition, there's only one disposition point. So when a result is produced by disposition points, you will only have one record per day for product and disposition for each of the well. And if you go down to a network like the buyback network with gas lift, you would notice that in this case, let's assume I had gone and edited the allocation config and use this allocation config. In this case, you would notice that for oil production, there are 4 points of disposition. So you would, every daily allocation result for production, if all the result is non-zero, then you would see 4 line items or records for a disposition point-based daily allocation results for production. Similarly for sales, you would see 4. In the case of gas, depending on what you have enabled, I believe there is only one gas sales meter here. So you would only see that gas sales meter part of the disposition allocation results. Thank you.